This video is for people weighing the use of NoClean versus water-soluble solder paste formulation. It discusses examples of the need for cleaning and includes recommendations for water-soluble and NoClean solder pastes. Brooke, what is the difference between NoClean and water-soluble solder paste?
NoClean solder pastes are designed so that the flux residues are benign after reflow. So these residues can be left on the board and they have a reduced risk of electrochemical migration. Water-soluble solder pastes are often more active and need to be cleaned off the board for reliability.
What are some examples of applications that require cleaning?
Medical applications, applications where conformal coatings are being applied so that you limit the interaction between the flux residue and the conformal coating. Also, applications for probe testability. You could clean off the residues to increase the probability of contact with the pads as opposed to leaving the flux residues on, which can sometimes get in the way. Also, applications like servers or motherboards, where the customer is going to see the board as is, and the cosmetics are important.
What water-soluble solder paste would you recommend?
I would recommend indium 6.4R. It's our newest water-soluble chemistry. It's very good at printing and low voiding, and it's available in tin lead and lead-free alloys.
How about a NoClean solder paste? What would you recommend?
Indium 8.9HF. It's a very versatile solder paste. It's halogen-free with a wide process window. It's available in tin lead and lead-free alloys as well.
Where can we find more information?
For more information, visit the website, indium.com.
Brooke, thank you very much.